Let us see now how we can actually set this board for a four-player chess game with the required game clocks if you need them. Okay, so once you raise the board, you click on the games menu, and I'm going to click on 4W chess, okay, for four-way chess. That's going to set the board for four players. Okay. Once I do this, I now want to set up my game clocks. Okay. So I see all those pieces for the four players are on the board. Now I'm going to click on clocks and dice wheels, and that's going to bring up the dialog box that will allow me to create the timers as required. So you'll see a button called All Timers. I'm going to click on that, and that's going to cause four clocks to be raised. Okay. So now we look at each clock. Let me see here. And I want to first, I will need to having some problems with my camera control here, but anyway, so let me try to zoom on one of the clocks. So you have set duration, set turn. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to set the duration to be lightning. This means that every player is going to have at most 1 minute of play, and I'm going to set turn. Since I'm the first player that's going to play, click on set turn. I'm going to say that I'm the first player. Okay, I move to the next clock. That's something that the next player will do on his own, but just for demonstration here, I'm going to show that the second player clicking on second to indicate that he is the second one to go. And of course, instead of my avatar name appearing, there will be the name of the next player, the next player's avatar name. I set the turn for the third player, and then I set the turn for the last player. Right. So once all the turns are set, the first player needs to start playing. So he or she starts the timer, and the time starts clicking away. The player makes the first move and clicks on end turn. That causes the clock for the second player to go on to start. The second player makes the move, ends the turn. Now it's the next player's turn. And you can see that the clock for this player has started already. The next clock for the next player has started already here. So he's going to make his move, and then he's going to say that, okay, I'm done here. And